snow-capped Himalayas, meadows, pine forest, cherry orchards and saffron fields are the attractions of Kashmir, no doubt. But I, Dal Lake, draw tourists from the world over with my shimmering beauty. When the Mughal Emperor Jahangir first visited Kashmir in the 17th century and saw me, he exclaimed, "If there is paradise on earth, it is here, it is here, it is here." So far, I was treated as one of the most beautiful lakes of India. But the water of my lake was crystal clear, and people used to say that the famous shawls of Kashmir owe much of their excellence to being washed in the soft waters of lake. Around me, there are many of Srinagar's most interesting sights, in particular the pleasant Mughal Gardens. It is also flanked by hills, particularly along its east bank. The Shankaracharya Hill provides a very fine view of me. When the lotus flowers bloom in July and August, I become most beautiful. The floating gardens. Yes, floating gardens, known as Rad in Kashmiri, are one of the stranger aspects of me, Dal Lake. Tomatoes, cucumbers and melons all grow amazingly well in these gardens. If you look underneath, you can see that they literally float on the lake. I am also famous for the Victorian era houseboats, originally built as vacation homes for British administrators during the Raj. Now more than 1,000 houseboats are served by shikaras, the water taxis, which more or less resemble the gondolas of Venice, but are smaller in size and tastefully decorated. The shikara ride is the best part of the Kashmir trip. Visitors say it is so peaceful and wonderful to see people going about their daily chores in boats. Time passed slowly, and then my peace was shattered by shots from rifles, streams of blood, empty houseboats and beggar children. I have tolerated a lot, but now I'm dying a slow death. Don't forget, like you, Dal Lake also has the right to survive on earth.